Hello guys, namaskar, I'm Rohit and welcome back to my channel, The Bong Connection. Today I'm going to react to the official trailer for Arjun Patiala, starring my favorite Punjabi superstar, Diljit Dosanj, along with Kriti Shannon, Varun Sharma, Sunny Leone and Rohit. Wow, what a unique cast. I mean, Diljit Paji is famous for his songs, his on-screen persona, his amazing acting, his voice charm. Kriti Shannon is cute, sweet and good. And then comes the comedy king, Varun Sharma, who is so goofy. He just makes me laugh and makes me happy. Rohit, who is a powerhouse of an actor. And then comes Sunny Leone, who can seduce you just by staring at you. And yeah, she's amazing. I love her. Anyways, here's my reaction. Well, this is directed by Rohit Jagraj. So, here's my reaction in 3, 2, 1, go.
Hindi medium aur stri ke nirmata. लेके आ रहे हैं इंडियन सिनेमा की पहली पुलिस वाली पिक्चर. हाँ हाँ ठीक है, पहली नहीं, 245वीं पुलिस वाली पिक्चर.
टेक वन क्लैप एंड एक्शन.
इसका हीरो मस्कुलर नहीं क्यूट है.
अब पटियाला आ गया, अब फालतू के मुकदमे नहीं होंगे, डायरेक्ट फैसले होंगे.
इसकी हीरोइन सुपर हॉट ही नहीं ड्रामेटिक भी है.
अबे एक डायलॉग तो बोल.
कट कट कट. क्योंकि
इनके अलावा है वो चू के नाम से वर्ल्ड फेमस
ओनिडा से.
ओनिडा
माँ को ना टीवी का बड़ा शौक था. टीवी तो आया नहीं, बदले में मैं आ गया तो माँ ने मेरा नाम ओनिडा रख दिया.
बड़ी सहज सतोरी थी भाई, लेकिन एक्सप्लेनेशन की जरूरत नहीं थी.
और होल सेल में ढेर सारे विलन.
तो मैं बॉस साइज देख के लग नहीं रहा था.
लाइट्स कैमरा एक्शन. इस पिक्चर में बजट थोड़ा कम है.
क्या कर रहा है यार, सारी गोलियां मिस हो रही है.
कट कट कट.
वायर क्यों नहीं निकाला बे.
ओवर द टॉप इमोशन है. एक मैंडेटरी आइटम सॉन्ग है. एंटरटेनमेंट मैक्सिमम है. और हाँ, एक टल्ली आत्मा भी है.
अबे तू स्लर क्यों कर रहा है बे?
जब बंदा स्लर कर रहे तो आत्मा के पास ऑप्शन ही है.
क्या लगता है चलेगी फिल्म?
ओ ना बच्चे, नेवर. सी बनाना पड़ेगा.
सी मतलब सर? अच्छा ले ठीक.
अरे कट यार, कट कट कट.
What did I just watch? I can't stop smiling and laughing. This is so weird. I mean, this trailer, it was actually making fun of all the police movies we have seen so far, and it was making fun of its own premise, and that was the best part about this whole trailer. It was never taking itself seriously. We could hear the director calling shots, saying, yo, why the wires are there. Everything they are showing, they are actually showing the whole behind the scene work and on the scene, like on the shot work of the whole film. And I never expected this. I don't know what to think about this. This was actually really refreshing for me. Okay, I know it completely looks like a madcap, funny kind of film which doesn't make sense whatsoever. I still don't know what is the main story of this film, apart from the fact that he's a cop and he actually beats bad guys, and there are like multiple villains in this film. There's a mandatory item number which is actually the jaan of every commercial blockbuster Bollywood film. And then there is Kriti Shannon's character, then it's Varun Sharma's character who's actually playing a live insan and Atma at the same time. Oh my god, what the hell is happening? I'm like completely unsure. But what stood out for me in this whole film was the whole premise, which was so bizarre, and the song, which is sung by Guru Randhawa, by the way, and I'm going to react to it the next, right next. So yeah, wait for that. Overall, this was actually very funny trailer, and I don't know what to expect from it. I enjoyed it. I don't know. I just enjoyed it. It knows that it's not going to be a huge hit, but then at the end, as the officer said, logo ko C banana padega. So yeah, you know, until 2015, I didn't know what was the meaning of C. Now I know.